Let's look at the migration procedure to Simple Finance. The migration approach consists of 5 phases. This is similar to the ASAP methodology, which also has the 5 phases. If you can recall the ASAP methodology, it's project preparation, business blueprint, realization, final preparation, go live and post go live activities. Now, in the Simple Finance migration, the 5 phases are project preparation, which is similar to the ASAP methodology. Then you have installation, customizing, this way you do all your configuration, data migration, and post-processing. So these are the 5 activities for the Simple Finance migration. The entire Simple Finance migration process is not a very large implementation. It is similar to a migration of classic GL to new GL in terms of scope. So if you're already running on SAP, you would look for a timeline between 3 to 6 months for the entire migration phase of activities. We'll briefly look at the 5 migration phases in this presentation, and we'll go into more detail in the upcoming videos. You need to train your new users on Simple Finance and make them aware of Simple Finance functionalities and their benefits. All the business blueprint document preparation has to be done during this phase, where you need to realign your business processes and any other reporting requirements. Before you start installation, all period and closing activities have to be done. You should also check all your reconciliation reports as well as all relevant financial accounting and management accounting reports. Now, there are 2 important pre-checks you need to do in this phase. That is to ensure that can Simple Finance be installed, which means you should already be having your database running on SAP HANA. Also, you need to ensure that new asset accounting has been installed in the system. The next phase is the installation phase. This will be performed by your technical team or your basis administrators. There's not much work for the function consultant during this phase. However, you need to do some checks to ensure that all the relevant tables have been backed up and you are able to view all the HANA views. You should also ensure that after the installation that you are able to access all the necessary transactions. The third phase is the customizing phase. This is where the most amount of work will be required by the SAP functional consultant. This consists of 3 main areas of configuration: general ledger accounting, asset accounting, and controlling. In general ledger accounting, you need to do the necessary checks for ledger configurations, accounting principles, valuation areas, and there are many more other configurations which is required for general ledger accounting. Customizing asset accounting, we discussed earlier in our presentation, there are many steps you need to do configuration for new asset accounting. For controlling, it's all about doing the configuration settings for account-based COPA. The fourth phase is the data migration phase. This is where you will be migrating the data from ERP 6 to Simple Finance.